Hello friends, welcome my YouTube channel. Today I create warp text in 3D ring shape by using Illustrator. Step 1. Create 3D ring shape. Create new document. Rename the project and change units to pixels. Then type document size and click create button. First you go to the view menu and click fit artboard and window. Go to ellipse tool and create new ellipse. Now ellipse shape align to artboard vertically and horizontally. Click none color button for stroke color and change the fill color. Then go to Effect menu and click 3D Revolve option. First you active preview option. Now you can change offset and rotations. Then click OK. Step 2. Add some text in 3D ring shape. Go to Type tool and type some text like this. Now go to transform and reflect text horizontally like this. Then go to window menu and active symbols panel. Now drag and drop text into symbol panel. Then rename it. Now go to Window menu and active Appearance panel. Then click 3D Revolve option. Click Map Arc. Now select symbol you previously saved. Then scale and place correctly. Okay friends, thanks for watching Multimedia Guider YouTube channel, and don't forget subscribe my channel.